Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Joe. In today's video, I'll be showing you my travel essentials. Basically, come pack and prep with me for my vacation to Maldives. Yes, Maldives! I've also mentioned 10 tips and hacks with this little idea sign so you'll know when it pops up on the screen. Please give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and let's get started. Planning before execution is very important, so always prepare a packing list. I've linked few samples of a packing list from Pinterest if you have trouble recalling everything you need for the vacation in the description box below. So let's begin with the airport look, so I'll keep it aside for now. Hack number one, pack the whole outfit together like this so that you don't need to think on the spot. Hack number two, carry more of play suits, jumpsuits, as these take very less space because of single item. Hack number three, roll the clothes for better space management rather than stacking it like a pile. Carry extra shorts as I'm going for kind of beach vacation, so I might need changing often. I'm gonna carry three swimsuits for my 5-day vacation. Major water sport there is snorkeling, so I've researched better to carry your own kit instead of renting a costly one. I like to carry swimming goggles to enjoy underwater to the fullest. So I'm keeping earbuds and nose pin for swimming. Keep a pair of socks because I'll be wearing shoes while traveling. Pair of PJs, toothbrush and toothpaste, though I'll get it in hotel rooms, but I have a long layover at Colombo. Universal travel adapter just in case they don't have these in hotel. Hack number four, always keep your important traveling docs in one place. Like I bought this dock organizer from Amazon. It can hold my passport, IDs, plastics and cash all in one place. Sling bag and a bum bag to carry around the island. Hair straightener. Hack number five, carry a thin and sleek straightener like this because you can not only straighten but also wavy curls with it. I love to wear scarves, hairbands and caps on the vacation. I'm keeping two pair of sunglasses, one classy black and the flashy blue. Time for hack number six, always keep a different pouch for electronics, accessories. I've kept my charger, USB and a selfie stick. I'm keeping a few tees and camisoles to be paired with the shorts. Hack number seven, keep a different pouch as earrings have sharp edges, plus you don't want to waste time searching what to wear when. I've got this huge clear makeup pouch. I'm gonna keep lots of skincare because I take a lot of good care of myself. Here comes another hack to manage space. Carry travel sizes like these. These are enough to get me through a week's vacation. Sunscreen, baby sunscreen. I've got a waterproof sunscreen that works in water. A sleeping mask. Long flights suck the moisture out of your face, so I'm gonna keep myself hydrated the night I get into hotel using this green tea sleeping mask. A hand cream for my chappy hands, and it's an excellent product. A super fine spray mist to give your face the hydration it needs. And a sanitizer. Moving on to makeup, my rose water toner, makeup wipes, and my favorite deo. This is also an excellent product. This is a hair and skin protection spray that will protect you from the chlorine water baby needs it. Time to start adding comb, few ties and a razor for emergency. Make sure you have a cap on. My favorite foundation, concealer, lip balm, brow product, highlighter, brush and bronzer. Hack number 9 coming up. Place cotton pads in your expensive makeup if you don't want them to break or crack while in transit. You know how they carry luggage girls. Also, some colored gel liner, setting powder, and my all-purpose makeup brush and sponge. Rewash babes for personal hygiene, not to be missed. I've got my fave lippies and gonna carry just two eyeshadow palettes, one colorful and nude one. This one has a dual brush, so I'm sorted for my eye looks there. I'm keeping just one pair of slippers as this will keep my game in the island, and finally all is packed. Now comes my backpack. Make sure you're ticking off that packing list. Passport with my travel organizer. I've got my travel docs, cards, IDs and some cash, both in INR and dollars. As the island I'm visiting, they only transact in US dollars. Munchies, Also, you need a good read for long flights and layover. I'm keeping my one shade in the backpack. Most importantly, my vlogging camera and a gorilla tripod which comes with a remote helps me taking my picture hands-free. And finally, hack number 10. Always carry your hands-free in a separate zip box. I've seen people struggling untangling them and searching them in their backpacks like crazy. I don't want that. Another important product must have for women, PeeSafe sanitizing spray for public toilets. A travel pillow and gonna keep few things which I need on the go in my backpack. Paper tissues and my water bottle. And finally, I'm done.